African-American tradition, and we talk about the first fruits of the crop, our labor. What we do brings about the fruits, and so that's what Kwanzaa is. So we light the first candle.
The first candle. The first
and
candle.
The first principle of Kwanzaa, that's umoja. And umoja means unity. What does umoja mean?
Unity.
So as we hold hands.
So nobody want to hold no hands with you.
And we're together as one. So we'll go around and each of you will say, I'll be the last one, I'm the elder. So go on to my right. Actually, what unity means to you and what unity means to you when it relates to family. So you can go first, Joelle.
Okay, what unity means to me as it relates to family. There are a lot of things that happen in this world that are outside of our control. And when you have a strong base as family, you'll be able to get through anything. As we've seen this year, 2020 has brought about many unfortunate situations, but it has us where we are right now, here together in unity. And nothing happens by coincidence. It's a purpose in it all, and we're here for a reason.
Thank you, Jasheer.
And this is why I like him.
No, you're not recording anymore.
Go ahead.
What about you?
This is Kwanzaa.
Hold on. No, you don't record.
Unity means strength, power, growth as families, no. Or even camaraderie, or even just in fellowship. Unity signifies a strength that can help community, family, and relationships that are involved.
I'm prima donna over here.
Unity is love.
Where you holding?
And unity is like.
Thank you. And Rowa, what do you think when we all come together as one? How do you feel? The families all together.
I don't have to say anything.
You don't want to say anything?
No.
You happy when we're together?
It's okay.
You don't have to say anything.
It's okay.
Auntie.
It's okay.
Okay.
Well,
go upstairs,
Beyonce.
Lisa.
No.
It's unity.
Oh, unity means coming together as one, facing obstacles as one, and we can do more. We can do more with our fists closed as opposed to our hands wide open, and we're more powerful that way.
All right, Angela Davis, Black Power.
Unity. I guess whatever else said. When I think of unity, I think of a rope and how the strands are stronger together as opposed to being apart. We're able to accomplish more together. Unified.
Thank you, Liz.
Amen.
Amen.
Get inside of me. It's always one in the family. I have to talk now.
It's her time.
It's my time to talk. Unity. Togetherness. Family. Bond. Why are you looking at me like that? You're making me laugh. I'm doing.
Oh my God.
Excuse me, wait, get it right there. That's my twin.
Mom, oh, stop playing.
Okay.
Play too much.
Come on.
I'm sorry, I'm really not playing. I'm really being serious. It's family. Family coming together. Family being united. Amen. As in, like, knitted together. I'm finished.
Okay.
That's us coming together. So you see all the different personalities that we have. And that's what it is. And even with all the different personalities together, mm-hmm. we have a purpose, which is one of the other principles. Without unity, that nothing will happen if we all aren't together. Mm-hmm. And I'm so glad that today, Adela, you know, my twin, Sade, my granddaughter, my daughter, Anissa, my grandson, Roa, my son, Daryl, my son, Jarrell, and the little great-grand down there, Maddox.
And her grandson, granddaughter, Yancey, upstairs.
Oh, yes. Lord. And Yancey.
There's no dog that is my grandchild. What's she talking about? But I'm so glad we're here to sing the Kwanzaa song.
Yay!
Okay. Yay.
And
you're
all in response.
Oh, you're all in response.
Call and respond.
Umoja.
Means self-determination.
Ujima.
Ujima.
Means cooperative economics.
Means cooperative economics.
Ujima.
See y'all tomorrow for the next Kwanzaa.